Sasha Banks teaming with Ronda Rousey. Sasha meets Rousey for the Raw Women's Championship in 2 weeks at the Rumble against the team of Nia Jax and Tamina.
Actually, got to chat to Sasha a little bit earlier today, and she said, you know, there's a reason that Ronda called me out and not the other way around. I'm the best. Period.
And meanwhile, Nia says she wants Ronda Rousey. After Sasha beat her last week, tapped her out, I'm not surprised. Nia and Ronda, of course, has a history as well, and Sasha Banks with a couple of right hands to start this match off against Nia Jax.
Sasha's going to have to get innovative to take down the irresistible force like we saw last week.
Well, just like that, Corey. Great move by Banks in the boss now with the double knees. And Sasha's going to have to get innovative to take down Ronda Rousey at the Royal Rumble event in a couple of weeks.
Well, luckily, that's never been a problem for Sasha Banks. She knows how to dig deep when the going gets tough.
And it seems like one of the one word that's been tossed around over the past week since we've learned of this match between Sasha and Ronda, Renee, is respect. Respect for one another.
Certainly, Ronda Rousey, I mean, I even spoke to her and she said it's easier for her to learn from someone when she's in the ring with them. And for her to get in the ring with Sasha Banks, she has so much
Look at this power of Nia Jax and the great technique by the boss applied, looking to wear down the irresistible force. And you're right. Ronda Rousey could be looking to study Sasha Banks right now. She's got the best view in the house, and Ronda's going to have to do her homework if she wants to defeat a four-time women's champion.
Sasha goes once again back to the sleeper hold, and Nia struggling as you hear Banks yelling, give up, give up. And Banks just slung away by the irresistible force, Nia Jax.
Sasha too quick for Nia right there, and a knee strike connects. Nia Jax is rocked for the moment.
And Sasha, face first off the Bulldog. And now Banks, a sliding knee, cover now. Is it enough kick out by Jax?
Banks knows all too well, once you get Nia flat on the mat, she's the same size as everyone else.
Time to get rowdy.
And Ronda Rousey, the Raw Women's Champion, taking the fight to Nia, back in her into the corner. But there's the power of Jackson here. Comes Tamina off the tag.
Tamina not afraid to mix it up with anybody on the planet, including the baddest woman. What a headbutt.
Tamina gets more and more dangerous and mean week by week.
Oh, look at this.
And Ronda Rousey
looking for the armbar.
This could be over.
Tamina knows it's coming, trying to fight her way out of it.
And Nia helping her partner, dragging her under the bottom rope. And Ronda could not get the armbar locked in, but it was so close.
It was a great illustration of the power Tamina possesses. Still too fresh in this matchup to allow Rousey to lock in the armbar.
Well, Corey, also a great opportunity to check out the speed of Ronda Rousey, the quickness of Rousey, as she almost turned that into a devastating armbar.
Just like I suggested, Ronda Rousey studied Sasha Banks during the match, vice versa applies. Sasha's competed against the best of the best here in WWE, but never Ronda Rousey, who's a different kind of athlete.
Well, Sasha, a four-time women's champion. And now Tamina.
Tamina trying to play some mind games.
And a second thought, and a big smile crosses Tamina's face.
Tamina's got to be careful, though. We've seen in the past when you get Ronda Rousey too irate, bad, bad things happen.
As soon as you see her eyes change, danger is knocking on your door.
Let's take another look at this incredible athleticism and technique from Ronda Rousey. Beautiful takedown, looking for the armbar.
Oh, meanwhile, on the upper part of your screen, Sasha Banks just came off the apron.
Yeah, with a cheap shot. Signature Sasha Banks.
Banks and Ronda
around here.
In control. This matchup continues live. And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. Nia Jax with Sasha Banks in a bear hug, now in control. Nia and Tamina. And Sasha Banks and Ronda Rousey. There's Ronda, the Raw Women's Champion. Tag team action. And look at Sasha trying to fight back into this.
That brute force.
Nia
Jax.
Oh! Sasha went once too often. Cover.
And a kick at it, too, near fall. And now Nia Jax bullied her way through Banks.
You want to talk about someone getting innovative.
Cover by Jax. Inside leg hook near fall.
The action continued during the break. Here you see the difference in teamwork. Tamina tagging herself in. Sasha doesn't see it. But she felt that super kick right on the boss's chin.
Yeah, to your point, Corey, first time Sasha and Ronda have teamed together here tonight. They're opponents in 2 weeks at the Rumble.
Yeah, I talked to Nia Jax, and she had a lot to say on the teammate between her and Tamina, sorry. what I was trying to say is that Nia and Tamina were talking about their teammate, that they've got a true bond, true instincts, and honestly, if they play the game right, that Sasha and Ronda are just going to tear each other apart anyway.
Oh.
Easy payday.
That elbow catching Sasha Banks, and Nia now dominating this match. Of course, extremely upset over the fact that she lost to Sasha last week in the match that determined Rousey's opponent for the Rumble event. And here now is Tamina.
How ruthless Tamina is.
Well, Nia Jax obviously feels humiliated. She was the one that laid out the challenge to Sasha Banks. She stood her ground and attempted to force Sasha to the back of the line in the women's division.
Sasha rolling up Tamina, shoulders down, kick out at two.
Nia came up short. That's humiliating for a competitor. Look at this, Sasha.
Fingertips apart.
Couldn't quite make the tag. Tamina doing a great job intercepting Banks, and a cheap shot to the champion.
It was a preemptive strike, Cole. Nothing cheap about it. Ronda wasn't paying attention.
Well, it drew the ire of Rousey, and Banks caught Tamina. Kick in the face, Nia Jax trying to hang on. Sasha up over the top.
Oh no, Tamina collided with Nia.
That side Russian leg sweep roll through into the bank statement. Center of the ring, and Sasha tapped Tamina. Tamina taps out, the Boss with the win.
Here are your winners by submission. The Raw Women's Champion Ronda Rousey and Sasha Banks.
So we've learned now over the past 2 weeks, Ronda Rousey isn't the only one around here with a submission move. Sasha Banks with the bank statement.
Look at this, a little rare miscommunication between Nia and Tamina. Sasha using her in-ring expertise. Side Russian leg sweep into the bank statement. And you know Ronda Rousey was staring right at her challenger for the Royal Rumble. Ronda had better be prepared. There won't be any smiles at the Rumble.
Victory tonight. Now we know, come Royal Rumble, you two are going to be opponents, but that did not seem to affect your ability to be able to trust each other tonight as partners.
No, of course, it's easy to trust each other because we respect each other. I mean, Sasha's at the top of the division. It was a real honor to be able to tag with her tonight. It'll be my absolute honor to be able to defend this title against her at the Royal Rumble. I mean, Sasha Banks, man. A victory over Sasha Banks would be my greatest accomplishment as Raw Women's Champion.
And Sasha, this will be your very first time
Hold
facing
up, Charlie.
I'm glad you already chose where I rank on your list of accomplishments as champion.
No. Sasha, it's not what I meant at all. I'm really just saying that the only way that I know how to show you my utmost respect is to do everything that I can to tap you out at the Royal Rumble.
Tap me out?
Sasha, come on, that's not what I meant.
No. So you're the only one that you think that can tap out people around here. How about you ask Nia Jax how that felt last week? Or actually, you can ask Tamina how that felt tonight. Listen here, I will face any woman, any size, any place, and anywhere. And like I said last week, it's going to be my pleasure to teach you how to lose with class.
You know what, Sasha, you can teach me by example, okay? And you can keep the title of the world's classiest loser because I don't want it. I'm
a loser.
No. That's not what I said. I'm a loser. I didn't.
Let's not forget who you called out. Last week you said I was the best. It wasn't the other way around. I am not scared of you. And listen here, you better get used to not having your way around here anymore. Because come Royal Rumble, the only loser is going to be you. When I make you tap out and take back my women's championship, and you can bank on that.
A confident challenger in Sasha Banks.
Good, it's about time. This is the fire we need from Sasha Banks.
I'm trying to respect you. What do you want me to do, lick your Banks?
Yes, I want you to lick your boots. Come on, I'm the best around here. I'm gonna make you tap out with the world.
Sasha, plain and simple. You're in my house, my world, and this is it.
from me.
It didn't take long for that to implode.